Good morning. Market insight by Myforexeye. The Indian rupee is expected to open little change against the US dollar as investors await new triggers, especially the upcoming meeting of OPEC and its allies. Rupee will likely open around 70.47 to 70.52 and is expected to trade in a range between 70.30 to 70.70 today. Tomorrow's Monetary Policy Committee decision, the OPEC meeting starting December 6, and next week's assembly election results, especially of Madhya Pradesh, may prove to be the new triggers for the rupee. The Monetary Policy Committee is expected to keep the interest rate unchanged at 6.5%. Meanwhile, the OPEC is expected to announce the output curves. The Chinese yuan climbed 0.3% to 6.86 to add to yesterday's more than 1% advance. The dollar index slipped, adding to yesterday's trade ceasefire trigger decline. Data released yesterday showed that the US manufacturing index rose to 59.3 last month from 57.5 in October. Thank you.